Where's the satellite?
You'll see it soon enough.
No. What did you do?
I just showed the world how to give America a black eye.
How do we stop it?
You can't.
So after all that, we lost?
Not on my watch. Let's go.
Look at that thing.
We have your location. Agents are en route.
Hooray for the cavalry. 3 days late.
We can't wait for Interpol. We have to do this.
Letty, please tell me we're not jumping onto that thing.
tell me you have some techno-wizard stuff in your back pocket.
I never claimed to be a rocket scientist, ma'am.
Kidding about going shopping.
After our trip to Athens, I thought we could use some thicker skin. And a little more firepower.
Houston, you have a problem!
Guys?
You gotta be kidding me. We have to stop it!
Let's ride.
Okay, now what?
I've just downloaded the specs to that thing. It was built in modules designed to separate in the upper atmosphere.
So we tear the modules apart, one by one.
Letty, aim at the booster module. It should come flying off.
Let me get this straight. You want me to fire a bomb at a huge can of gas?
This thing is designed to withstand the rigors of space. So don't worry, you won't blow up. I mean, you shouldn't blow up. Great job, Letty! Looks like it needs just one more hit!
Out of the way. It's headed to the refinery.
Okay, V, your turn. You need to pull that next module off.
Okay, here goes nothing.
I gotta pull off those connecting rods if we're gonna detach the booster. One more to go.
Yeah.
art. I can't see anything except rain and imminent doom. What is he doing up there?
He's gonna force stage two separation.
By using an electromagnetic pulse.
Do it, Cam.
Here goes everything.
Running out of road.
I got you, Dom.
You do know that I was behind you this whole time, just watching your back.
More like guarding your own backside.
So what did I miss?
Oh, nothing. We just stopped some high-tech terrorist evil plot.
Nah. Next to you guys, they were amateurs.
Don't hate me, but now that this is over,
you don't want to go back to Barcelona.
Hell no. I've missed this crazy country. I miss Miami.
I think it's finally time to own up to my past.
You mean...
Yeah, we're going home. I should have told you guys earlier, but there's an arrest warrant for me in Florida.
Please, half of Florida is wanted in Florida.
No, I'm serious. I organized a street race, and people died.
There's something about that race you don't know.
What do you mean?
It was a gang hit, made to look like an accident. But you slipped before talking to the cops, which puts you on Miami PD's most wanted list.
We got evidence that the engines in that race were tampered with.
We got some family in law enforcement.
This should clear your name. I'm sure Interpol will put in a good word for you, too.
Didn't seem like you wanted to talk about it back in Morocco.
Guys, I appreciate that. But I'm not exactly innocent.
Compared to us, V, you're a saint. Plus, you two got skills. We could use drivers like you.
Are you serious? Is he serious?
I don't know, are you?
You've earned your place when you put everyone else's needs before your own. Now you've got a new family.